TMZ.
Kevin Costner says he tried cocaine and didn't like it.
He had three experiences.
With food, you're supposed to give kids up to 100 exposures.
Tonight at 12:30 on WBNX.